this is what Irving meant by answers.
Not sure. But obviously there's a connection here with Umbrella. And that's never a good sign.
We'll worry about this later. First we need to find out about Jill.
You're right. Let's see what we can dig up. Getting somewhere.
Thank God there weren't more of them.
Yeah, we wouldn't last in a fight with a whole horde. I don't think they'll notice us.
Thank you.
So this was the facility Excella was talking about.
She's got us under surveillance. I can almost guarantee she sent that BOW to eliminate us.
You can ask her about that, and about Jill once we find.
Thank you. Come on! Chris! Hurry up! Hurry up! Hurry up! Come on! Hurry up! Come on! Come on!
Okay!
Come on!
Okay!
Chris!
Missiles.
Why would they need these, do you think?
Maybe they're planning to start a war.
What's all this nonsense about evolution and being worthy? What does she mean?
Something about a philosopher's stone and selecting DNA. It doesn't matter what she says, she's just a terrorist. End of story. We can't risk Ouroboros getting out of here and infecting people.
Then let's go take care of business.
I'm coming! I'm coming!
No, something's stopping it.
Thank you.
More ruins. You think Excella is here?
If we want to find out, we're gonna have to lower that bridge.
Then we need to locate the control. Maybe they're in that building.
Thank you.
remove that device on her chest, she might return to normal.
All right. That's what we're gonna do.
Jill, what are you doing? Stop this! Jill, answer me! It's me, Chris! Don't you recognize me? Come on, snap out of it! Jill!